No, there's no way of avoiding death, so you stop being afraid of death. Nothing bad is happening when you die. But how you live, living in fear and living twisted and living neurotic and living upset by your thoughts, if you have a bad thought, look into where it came from and don't be bothered by it and take the thoughts out of it. It's a trick. It means you have to take power in your psyche.
I'm not going to be able to do that.